Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
시간만,
which means
time in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
시간만, 시간만, 시간만.
One more time.
시간만, 시간만, 시간만.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.